Story time. Alright, we gotta make sure we don't end this game. We gotta make sure Saber doesn't win. We gotta hold rank one. You gotta fucking write it down. Alright, unlock. Unlock. Are you in this game now or did you take a break? Oh, he is here. Okay. I should manage to get in school. Can skip the fam. I can't tell you what happened, Rob. I know, that's so crazy. Man, we're coming back for it to ER for official release, right, Shirley? Who killed that boar? What the fuck? Wait, it just wasn't up. Whatever, it's okay. Unlucky. It's not worth coming back for. Fucking run a little on herb than thinking about it. Passing official release is gonna be a different world on God. Fortunately, we might be a bit late to Temple Bears if we route like this. We also have to get the fucking bandage here. We'll check these couple boxes. I don't even know if it's worth it. Might be better just to call it in. You see, it's on there, so bandages guaranteed. Oh, it's looking better. Mike. Prioritize speed. Should I get past enough for Temple Bears? Might be a bit hard. Free as the goat. What is happening? Why is fruit here? We commit a robbery! Let's get the fuck out of here! Be careful, Super is probably gonna aggro me. He knows I got the tree. He's up here on his screen. Oh. Bit slow on my routing back to Avenue now. You know, let's just skip Forest Beach up town to try to get back to Avenue on a good timing. I mean, I go there every game. It's just normally it's not worth it, but I mean, I'm pretty sure I can just make the raid if Iomi's in the lobby. Also, someone farmed it. Make the raid that if Iomi's in the lobby, he's gonna be there. I mean, I don't even know if he went this game. He might have. Holy fuck, everyone went. It's cool. What the fuck? No, Altair's not good. The upgrade, which the difference between him and DM is pretty small. You gotta just get, another trade transition. Four stop time first since we were late there. He's so old, man. I should have died there. I was kind of awkward. I thought I could get a Q off without hitting the wolf, but it was angled too poorly. Not awkward, I'm just gonna sweat. Really scuff routing this game, but it's worth the tree. And dog check bears. Let's see what here. Let's walk up. How hard could it be to find a liar? Thank you. Gave you all my hat. You only find the middle of the avenue. It's kind of weird. I didn't see them. Could go attack or try to one shot or this and try to kite and sort of protect. Sakuraba us, mama, mama, mama. There's a couple of people here. Is it way more popular? I feel like some games see infinite people speed because a lot of melees like going speed, but 5 attack, 4 here, spot even. Why does super go speed? It almost never goes speed. Do I be greedy and kill the wolves here? Of course. Oh. I don't even have a use for it. We're just gonna have to hold it until. All I need to do. Honestly. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of weird to craft this in the middle as well. I hit a box really. Yeah, water's actually pretty good. It's like, I don't think the amp you get from water is comparable to a lot of transitions, so like, one a bit worse. And so we don't really have a good major thing other than like, Kandala maybe, which I don't think. Actually, we could've went, I know we don't go astronaut because we already have Blood Cloak. Eclipse one to the battle zone. Get one more drone rotation, then we play. Oh, dodge. Yeah, I think if we hold the tire like that, especially in speed zone, it's kind of just leash them. Persona. I was also down for Persona calling myth. What the fuck is Iomi doing? No, both walked into the battle zone! Okay, he gets away with it. Me next. Just call them both. I mean, want to save stuff for traps as well. Don't hit the feather in forest before we go. My game plan was ruined. Someone's doing wake, it's probably super. Fuck, I should have. I mean, we could bike in here, but it's so fucking risky because it's a choke point. And we have a force by inventory, we still want to prep. It's like next year, so we can probably just chill out. Buying a feather this late is also kind of cringe, though. Oh, fruit bond. Okay, we're probably chill. We can just. Man. I should probably just call him, but I want to greet it a bit. We're gonna let Shoichi get a wick. This is actually probably. I'd rather not have a Shoichi with a wick. Oh. 2.5k, we have console vision. Let's play for last hit, or not a commit bike. It's about to go down, I think we'll make it. Dezu got it. Just do it within reason, don't want to play overly aggro. You know, these two other people are in this zone. Oh. I know Super's here. Be very careful. He's gonna see him walk up to the bush, probably, yeah. Oh, that's some timer. That's what the plan was. Sucks, yeah. Look, you're just trying to get out of the situation. It's so late. I think it's fine to play aggressively trapped here instead of... That's what a lot of people find on zone. We just try to control. Which pawn zone do you think is better? It's probably the X-Consum one for sure, actually. Try to control that one. We're gonna be a bit more on the aggressive side because we do have a low timer. Still a pre-up with fucking good transitions, somehow. I remember last year, bump, I was alone in my room. Got all these thoughts in my head. Pay attention to the day radar. A lot of people. Like, how do we do this? We're just gonna get another game character. We could try pushing the Priya here, is probably our best bet. Oh. That was bad. I was trying to dodge the charm, but. Oh. We can't chase someone with that. There's too many people. Bro, I still understand why they let Felix one-shot Fraps. Who the fuck came up with this? It's so doomed. Priya's gonna grief the zone. Yeah, we fucking lose. Oh! So, dude, what am I supposed to do when Lexi just fucking grease the gear? Like, noob, 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 noob. Sorry, my bad. Fucking pisser, man. I should focus. We have no cancer resistance. Okay, hold up. Don't have time to dismantle squad. We just put out the one over here. It's gonna be a fucking hard. Bro, why did everyone come to the zone? Super was not even that fed. There's no way you guys respect his fucking name this much. Yes, I have no cams. It's kind of fucking... There's two traps max right now, I think so. Imagine I don't have traps, so it's doable. Dude, he was on four transitions. Why are you guys this fucking scared of him? This shit is legit unreal. Seconds, we have to kill here. Three, two, one. Okay, no more timer. Can't rest. Yeah, I think that's too much timer. Maybe that wasn't the play. Noob, 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 noob. Dude, you guys play so scared of this guy for legit zero. You'd rather go to the fucking eight-man fiesta instead of my zone, instead of contesting the fucking four gold suit, you insecure bitches. Okay, it's fine. Well played. I'm glad everyone rotated from the fucking... All good. I dedicate that win to fucking to fruitcake. Yeah, I'm sorry. Maybe there was something horrible happening up there. I'm just saying random shit.